Next, we have climate. Climate exerts the greatest control over the arable land of the world. The land on which the crops are grown is known as the arable land. Now, only land is not sufficient for growing crops. There should be proper climate, proper rainfall, means water, proper sunlight. Regions having agriculture activities are concentrated in those areas where suitable climate conditions are found. Adequate temperature, rainfall, hot and humid climate are quite suitable for the farming activities, as I told you. Next, we have soil. Crops are grown in soil. So the type of crops grown in an area depend on the type of soil found there. Wheat cannot grow anywhere. Rice cannot grow anywhere. So there should be particular soil is suitable for particular type of crop. The soil provide moisture and nutrients to the plants. Therefore, for cultivation, it is necessary to maintain the fertility of the soil by various means. So, fertile soil is very important for a good crop.